the King Beast. And let's get to this. Today I'm gonna show you guys something I made from Legos. It's a, like an airplane control thing. And here's the base for it. You have, those are the arm parts. The controller for the piece. Oh, there. I'll put this together now. Okay guys, welcome back to the end. Here it is put together. It's one airplane controller that we have to, already has the one thing. Oh, wait, I have that one piece in it. That's what that one part does. I put it in there. That part, that's the part where it goes in right here. Here. Oh yeah, this one's just this. That's your phone slot. And you guys want to know what this is? There's only another one on the opposite side. Wait, let me this. Oh. It's my bam. It's my clamp. There's only another one from Wiggles back, but now you get Max gameplay, and that's adjustable. It clicks. Well, let's get to gameplay. Okay guys, here we are in gameplay. And I have to take it off the desk right now to my knee, between my legs. So it's a lot harder. I have to take my clip. Now let's go here. Get this plane. What? Okay. Go back to this plane. So, guess I have to pay money. That's what I did not want to do. Don't tell me, okay. Damn. Well, let's see how gameplay is. Let's do this, guys. I'm serious. I can't wait for this. It seems really good. Seems nice, controls. It's comfortable. Doesn't it feel like I'm breaking my hand? So yeah, it's a great version for me of one of those computer things. Huh? What's this? Let's fly. I'm gonna get my face off. Okay. I can't wait for this, guys. This is just really comfy. I've never even tested it out yet. Did you guys know? Well, at least when I was born, the doctor spanked me, I cried instead of saying thanks. I like that. Do you guys think it might be hard to fly? Don't they want more engineers to play with this? I want to go a couple knots, probably. Yeah, plane. Okay. Right, I'm okay with that. I never flew this yet. So yeah. I do know what to fly out to plane though. Oh crap, oh freaking fast. Crap. That's really short, can I? Damn, this one was not down forward. Well, they spit planes fucking fast. They normally fly? Oh, that's it. That's pretty fun. I thought that was really good. Okay, let's go back. So this plane. Let's do some landing. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, this is really nice. Oh yeah. This is a lot easier. Feels like I'm actually in the plane. Now we are. Ooh, nice and smooth. I'm always doing some off in my not really using them. Okay, I'm gonna say, oh, we're really low, way too low. And we're going on, I'm gonna fit. Oh, this looks like I'm not gonna want to fly at all. Pretty good. That's all I gotta say. Pretty good. Hell yeah. We did it. And, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's go. Another one. I can take off this bad boy. So we've done everything so far. Okay. This is really freaking fun. Freaking out my thing. We want to reach out to, I think it was like 50. I don't know. I thought it was like 100 something knots when it reached. About 200 knots. It is off. Outnumber knots. And that's just pretty good to play though. Yeah, reach your way up there. Oh yeah, this is fun. This is really fun, guys. I don't think that's before you do me. Wow, sorry. Look at something that I think is cool. See, this is the control belt problem. See? No? It's going pretty good. Hell yeah! We did it, guys. And? Don't forget to have a blessed day. And see y'all in the next one.